Hi, this is Billy at FormSite, and here's how to set up your PayPal Pro payment integration. Before we get into the details, there is a difference between a regular PayPal account and a PayPal Pro account. Along with the differences to PayPal, the FormSite differences include the display of the payment fields on your order summary page, which keeps your visitors from leaving your form, and more extended recurring billing options. PayPal Pro also covers PayPal PayFlow accounts, so if you use the PayPal Manager, then you're in the right place. In order to set up any payment processor, I will need order form items on my form. Note that I do not need any credit card fields on my form because the integration will collect it. After my form is complete, I go to Form Settings, Payments, and enable the PayPal Payments Pro integration. The first setting is to select either PayFlow or the Website Payments Pro Classic settings. Next, I need to enter my account information from my PayPal account. Then I can choose whether to show a custom success page or use the built-in default page for successful transactions. If I need to change the currency that my order form uses, I can do that here and also choose which credit cards to accept. Recurring billing is available and lets me set up repeated transactions for ongoing services or other multiple payments. I can change the interval, number of payments, and set the amounts for the recurring payment and one-time fee or use the amount from the form. The next section allows me to map any form items I've already asked in order to pre-fill the fields on the payment form. In this case, I've already asked for the visitor's name and email, so I'll map those fields. If you need to collect a shipping address, you can indicate that here and optionally map those fields too. All that's left is to click Save and test my form. The best way to test a payment is to add a low-cost item to your form and make a real purchase. Then you can refund the purchase in your PayPal account. My transaction was completed successfully, and I'm ready to begin collecting payments. For more details on making order forms or setting up other payment processors, please visit their individual documentation pages. If you have any questions about payment processing or any other FormSite feature, you can contact us at FormSite.com and clicking the contact link.